Kenny picked me up from work on a Saturday. It was on January 10th, and we were supposed to go and eat Mexican food and watch Harry Potter, but he lied to me.
I surprised her at the train station with a train ticket.
He took me to the train station and tried really hard for me to find these tickets that he planted, and I eventually found one and saw that we were gonna go to Hanford with our names on it. So at that point I knew Harry Potter and Mexican food was out, unfortunately. But I was really excited. We rode the train and I was bouncing in my chair. Kenny will tell you that that's exactly what I was doing.
We rode just the short train ride, the short 30-minute ride from Fresno, California to Hanford. And I had enlisted both of our families to set up a picnic in Hanford. There's a park very close to the train station. So I had them set up a picnic with sparkling cider. She wasn't 21 yet. And sandwiches from Sam's, some flowers, some of her favorite flowers, as well as a speaker playing her favorite song, Can't Take My Eyes Off of You.
And when we got to Hanford, we started walking to a pizza place, and we crossed this beautiful park that they have there, and there was a picnic set up with orange tulips and Sam's deli, which is our favorite deli here in Fresno. He handed me a journal that we would both exchange back and forth when he was away at school, and it had a little marker on it where he wanted me to read, and he wrote about just kind of our journey together and our story, and then he said towards the end of it that I have a question to ask you. And during this time, my favorite song, Can't Take My Eyes Off You, is playing.
So I surprised her in the park, and of course, after we got off the trains, I had my ring with me. And so we got to the park, and she immediately knew what was going on. And with our parents looking from across the street in the ice cream parlor, I proposed to Lauren, and we had a celebration in the park.
And he stood me up, and I was crying at this point. He got down on one knee. I don't really remember what he said after that because I was crying. But I know I said yes, and we hugged. And then our family came out from Superior Dairy, and our moms were crying a lot. And we had fun, and we all got ice cream after that and had a party. So.
And it was a great day. A great day.